Friends of the Danacast, I woke up today with one question on my mind. What the hell happened at the Emily May Foundation last night? One minute we're talking philanthropy and using the means of production for good, and the next we're looking at a war zone. And yeah, listen, clearly those hunters were involved. Clearly they're the baddies here. But y'all saw the same footage of Spider-Man I did, yeah? The way that new black suit moves, how vicious it is. Call me a worry ward if you want, but something ain't right. Times like these, take care of the little things. 64 ounces of water, every day. See you soon, folks.
Right. The friend picked up a signal from this satellite. Let's see what we're working with.
This is no hunt to be proud of. A stain on my legacy. A disgrace. But deadly nonetheless. Find them. Kill them.
Kraven, how many more people are on this guy's list? Drone. He's using this satellite network to track his targets. Oh, you're not getting away that easy. Picking up some kind of data surge from the drone. If I stay in the slipstream long enough, my suit can pull the embedded data and lead me right to Lee. These things have bombs? Finding Lee. From the drone. If I stay in the slipstream long enough, my suit can pull the embedded data and lead me right to Lee. These things have bombs? Finding Lee. I have the data now. All right, Kraven. Where are you keeping Lee? What? All the targets got corrupted into one file. The drone had no intel on Lee. But these people still need my help. Otherwise, they'll end up as heads on Kraven's mantle. If there are more birds out there, I can decrypt them to discover the identities of the targets before it's too late. Should upload the data to the Spidey servers. P's gonna want to see this. Harry? Hey, you with Pete?
Hey. No. Listen, I saw you chasing that robot bird around on the news. Do you need any kind of tech support? Like, running the app or something?
Actually, I got a friend doing that already.
Gotcha. Sorry, I'm just feeling useless, and my mom would always say, if opportunity doesn't knock, build a door. Even though she's gone, I still ask her for advice. Is that weird?
Nah, it's the same with me and my dad sometimes.
Nice to know I'm not alone. Thanks. And good luck out there.
You too, man. Maybe some advice will be good right now. Hey, Dad. I could really use your help right now. I'm doing everything I can to find Lee. But nothing's working.
I know what you say. A hero is someone who doesn't give up.
And I'm not. I just don't know what else to do.
Maybe I should just ignore everything else and spend all my time trying to find Lee.
No. If people need help, I'm helping. And I'll find Lee. If Pete's too busy, I'm Spider-Man. I can handle everything myself. Wish me luck, though.
Thanks, Dad. I love you. So, who needs help out there?
Looks like our graffiti artist went a little overboard. Better check it out. heard someone tagged your shop.
Yes, it was hideous. Until someone else showed up and painted over it. Such detailed work. Best thing to ever happen to me. Business has never boomed. No, bloomed like this.
That is gorgeous. Well, when you see them, tell them I said thank you.
Hmm. Oh, here she is. You can thank her yourself.
Hey, miss, thank you for your services.
Thank you. Wow. You're amazing. You know that? Wait. I thought you were here buying flowers for them. I wonder if they deliver. Those kids enjoy the autumn sunshine bouquet.